Hey, what's up guys, Alize, and in this video I'm gonna show you how to get free Black Widow snowsuit skin and bag bling in Fortnite. So hit that like button, let's aim for 500 likes and don't forget to subscribe with notification on if you haven't already. So if you want to get brand new Black Widow skin for free, you have to compete in Black Widow Cup featuring Marvel Knockout LTM, which is on Wednesday, November 11th, and it is going to be in duos competition. It is not trios anymore, so it should be a little bit easy for you. And you will get free Nexus War Glider for just participating in this competition, guys. So don't miss it. Let's head over to Fortnite's official blog and let's see what they are saying. So as you can see, we are on the official Epic Games website and they're saying a new Marvel superhero emerges from shadows in time for this week's Marvel Knockout Super Series. Reminiscent of Natasha's rigorous training, the Black Widow Cup will test your skills you have learned from Daredevil and Ghost Rider Cups. So they're saying that this couple test your skills from the last two Super Series Knockout Cups. And next they're saying take on the competition this Wednesday, November 11th, which is tomorrow by the way, in the Black Widow Cup. With your duos partner, brew together enough victories and you will have the chance to earn new Black Widow snowsuit outfit and bag bling before it hits the item shop. Okay, let's talk about how to compete in this competition. As you can see on the screen right now, schedule starts timing by the server regions. So these are the all timings for every region. These timings are in Eastern time, so if you are from different regions, then you have to convert your timings in Google. Now let's talk about the requirements of this competition. So as Epic mentioned that you cannot fill into tournaments and you must reach account level 30 to participate, as well as having two-factor authentication set up. So if you want to know your account level, then jump into Fortnite, go to career tab, then you can see your account level. It has to be level 30 or above. If your account level is less than 30, then you cannot participate in this tournament. Next up is scoring system. So as you can see on the screen, scoring system for Black Widow Cup is 25 points for Victory Royale and first position, 10 points for second, 5 points for 3 and 4, 3 points for 5 to 8, and 1 point for 9th to 16th position. So this is not that easy to get in this position, but you have to try. Next up is prize breakup. As you can see on the screen, the following prizes will be rewarded to each team divided evenly among the three players based on its placement within the leaderboard at conclusion of the event. For example, I am from Europe and I have to come in top 1200 to get my free Black Widow skin. So this placement system is different for every region. You can check from their website or as I shown in the screen. So best of luck for everyone who's gonna participate in this competition. There's gonna be two more cups in next week. First one is on November 18th, which is Mysterious Marvel Hero or Villain Cup. It will be on duos. And another one is Million Dollar Super Cup, which is on November 21st, and it also in duos. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and use code Xylaz in Fortnite item shop. Thank you so much for watching. See you next one.